By the way, they hit. I didn't know what hit the car. They had a little disagreement right now. I'll quickly go and put this guy to my recruitment list. So what are you guys thinking of the campaign so far? It's literally got a lot of bosses in it. And they've got DLC, by the way, coming up. They've still got the guy from the first one, I think, coming yet. Not a joke. You're a joke. Why are they all going to Tower Hill? That is unfair. Oh! That's two things we have just found out there. If you, you got a waypoint, you hit auto drive that we tried in the last stream. It'll take you to it automatically. That's cool. But also the turret on top. Basically, if I do this, say it's a parked car, it's best to deal with, but. Yeah. It comes a little turret. So if you've been hit by drones and everything. This is the best spot. Okay.
Hmm. Jesus, we don't even know if we could get in there.
I'd like to help, fam, but now I just caught a whiff now. For the CTOS cameras, it'd take him less than 5 to ID me. I ain't risking my pretty face.
We need an Albion insider for our caper, one who's willing to turn coat. I've reached out to a contact who works in a nearby pub. Where better to find a bleakly disillusioned anti-hero numbing their conscience with drink, but secretly desperate for redemption? I've let our contact know what we're in the market for, and she's nearby.
Ready. It's just like, literally. I don't know. Hey. Just gonna quickly adjust my mic, guys. Sorry, very nice.
Hey. You lot certainly know how to pick your targets. You do know that Albion have set up their headquarters in there, right?
That's the point. Nigel Cass is pitching some sort of big project that's sure to make life difficult for everyone. And we've got to know what it is so we can learn how to stop it.
Fucking Nigel Cass. You're right. Nothing good can come of this. Luckily, I hear loads of sob stories working in a pub. And near this place, quite a few from Albion are dissatisfied with the status quo. You turn on the charm, and I'm sure you can get one to join the good guys. Even got a candidate in mind.
Interesting. Let's have that.
I'll probably push it along. Good luck, love.
Thanks, dear.
And now we have to cozy up to some Albion bastard. Is that it?
Bear check. Booted thugs who regularly murder civilians. If finding a disenchanted employee is really that difficult, humanity's much worse off than I thought. It would also be quite useful to have someone on the inside.
For however long that lasts, Nigel's real good at sniffing out spies.
Personal experience speaking?
Yeah, not really in a sharing mood right now, fam.
Maybe show me my location. It looks like I'm driving there because you won't show me a location. Thank you. So, that guy just said, let the driver thing down. Then I saw the car, all I heard was, that's my car! Ooh. He did say, let it drive, and I needed to kind of do that. Really like most of like the old Need for Speed games when you did have waypoints. It was a GTA, I don't know. Thanks, man. Oh yeah, that's the guy that I was. What's your name? Matt Anderson. Boto, Emma, Ali. Three people. Meh. One pill. I thought to him.
You look about as sick of this shit as I am.
You're saying you're dead sick? I could use the help.
We might be able to help. What's the situation?
I got this mate. He's got some kind of lung infection, but he can't get no help through National Health. Then a clankily doctor offered to help. For a high price, of course. But I couldn't say no.
I'm listening.
Them drugs work. Oh, they really work too well. Now my mate's addicted to the stuff, and this doctor knows it. He's charging three more times than he did the first. We're stuck. We need help.
That's fucking typical, isn't it? All right. We'll get your friend his medicine. You sit tight.
Well, this quote-unquote doctor is a real winner. He was struck off the medical register for gross malpractice last year, and now he's a freelance mob surgeon. Nice work if you can get it.
Grant, can you track him down?
I am quite literally always tracking everyone down. Pushing you with coordinates now.
I just want to say that literally that mission, I seem to think they repeat. They only have so many like recruitment versions. Because I had someone have a drug addiction thing before. So yeah, that's the thing. I wonder what happened if I didn't have an Albion guy in my list. Do I have to like literally go and find a place with Albion in it? So, guys, yeah, it pays to recruit anybody. I'm hoping this allows me to unlock the ability to turn most people to the good side. And he's got a highly secure laptop with him too. That should contain the whereabouts of the drug shipment. Okay, drone. To answer your question, love. Yeah, scraped. I'm done. Safety while I analyze the data. I found them at warehouse where experimental drugs are being stored. I'm sure Mary Kelly won't mind if you nick a few. Good old Mary. One thing that always amazes me about streaming and YouTube, doing YouTube, people who are watching the stream always get the content first because. Just talking about Mary Kelly there. That video for talking about her and doing all that stuff is literally coming out tomorrow or something like that, the day after. Where you guys have seen it and you've already seen the next part anyway as well. A low, low price of just hitting one photo. You don't have to follow, by the way. It's good. I'm not one of those pushy people.
With the drugs in it. Try not to destroy it.
I will try my best. I don't even want to do that. I want to do this. No, I don't want to beat him up. I want to get to the car. Oh, for crying out loud. God damn it. It doesn't let you lock onto the separate subjects. So literally, I was sitting there trying to get into the car. My plan was distracting, get in the car, drive away really quickly. So by the time they basically will notice, they've already gone. But I need to turn out that way. This is one long ass drive.
Took care of that thing for you. The drugs are somewhere safe. Bagley will send the coordinates shortly. All the best to your sick friend.
I owe you one.
You know, dead sex's looking for fighters. And you seem to have some fight in you. How about letting it out?
Just what I was hoping to hear.
Wait.
Excellent. Our little posse's growing. Welcome to DedSec.
Thanks. I'm ready to bring real justice where it's needed.
Very nice.
Nigel Cass's meeting will begin soon. Approach the Tower of London when you're ready.
Basically, now I can just walk in, I guess.
If we're lucky, word hasn't spread that you've hung up your jackboots. Just try to put on your meek, harmless, broken by the system face. Oh, and don't forget your uniform.
Really?
Almost incomprehensible that Albion was able to take the tower. Information is power and argument.
Uniform access. Some of us have uniform access. Certain areas. Yeah.
This is fine. Just doing my job.
Looking sharp. Your ex-colleagues won't pay any attention to you unless you let them take a close look.
Surrender yourself. Failure to comply will result in extreme measures.
Yeah. How to get in really quickly. Hey.
A word of caution, now we're inside. Any disturbance in here and Nigel Cass will surely cancel his meeting. Avoid being detected by your former colleagues, or this operation is a bust.
Nigel won't have anything important on this floor.
How is it you know more about him than I do?
Yeah, I was Albion too, if you hadn't tweaked to that. Me and Cass were close once. Looked up to him. He was bigger than life, fam. Literally a tech genius. And I was just a gearhead kid. I wanted to be like him. That's why I joined up.
Seriously, for real?
Didn't find out he was a murderous prick until later.
This door clearly requires a security pass.
Wonderful.
Use one of the nearby computers to create your forgery.
Be careful. You don't want to know what Nigel does with trespassers.
Oh, God, this is so nerve-wracking. Oh, God.
Sure me.
Internal psych assessment AS001, subject Cass Nigel. Mr. Cass experienced a deeply traumatic event when he witnessed the murder of his father, Gareth Cass, CEO of Albion. He began exhibiting symptoms soon after what he frequently described as the random event. Mr. Cass's initial symptoms included insomnia, paranoia, distorted blame, and recurring flashbacks. However, he appears to have channeled his anger and self-described powerlessness into his work to ensure that Albion become, quote, a mechanism for preventing unpredictable violence. It seems
Dang.
Somewhat of a mania edging on psychosis. For me, this raises concerns about Mr. Cass's fitness to run a multinational security company. But I cannot, at this time, make any recommendation beyond continued monitoring, especially considering that I have been asked to close this file.
Jesus Christ, me have issues, but this is a next level, you know. Them choose him or all people to secure London? Blood clot.
Yeah, well, Nigel was never close to anyone but his dad. And me, I guess. Never had much faith in people, really.
Well, the pass is ready, but rough. If this resistance thing doesn't work out, I doubt you'll make a living as a document forger. Let's give it a go anyway. Nigel Cass awaits.
Oh, I see a camera.
How are you getting on with
him?
I know,
but if I mess this up. There we go.
Welcome to Project Themis.
Our new autonomous drones. These drones can identify, isolate, and terminate threats before they can do harm. They can go anywhere, see everything. They could kill a man alone in an alley or in a crowd of hundreds with perfect precision. Themis drones, what humans always struggle to. Act immediately and decisively. Without your support, I couldn't stand here and tell you, but I promise you, with the launch of Project Themis, London will be the first city in the world to be made truly safe.
Mr. Cass, I was hoping you'd called us all in here today to discuss the ethical issues.
No, it's all right. The Commissioner cares, as we all do. I admire his passion and his dedication. Let's talk ethics.
Well, for one, Themis goes far beyond Albion's mandate. We really should have more government consultation.
I see. Delay the launch so that we can debate and assess the details.
We're missing the human element here. I can get the Defense Minister on the line right now.
Well, if you feel you must.
Okay.
human element that got us into this. No more debate, delay, indecision. Understand this.
You're dead.
I will not allow anyone, not even myself, to jeopardize Themis. Now, will our friends at Tidus be ready? You are the cornerstone of the project after all. Do you need to consult any outside parties?
No.
It looks like they got it. No.
And just in time. Criminals running our streets. Illegals threatening our families. The police commissioner himself. Assassinated by terrorists. Decisiveness is hard. But here's the best part. Once this decision is made, no more will be required of you.
Oh, crap.
I need an exit.
The catacombs, fam.
Oh my god.
Oh, there you go. Probably a good idea. I need to take that guy down. Whoop! Alright, he's alerted, but not to the point he's gonna kill me. Where are they? I don't know.
Team control. That was for effect, but also to get results. To get Themis launched as soon as possible.
You seem to be admiring the guy.
What the fuck?
We don't need any more of this money.
Shit.
Hey, I could Bagley can get through the bit before, but you can get this through this bit now. Oh, okay, it's a queen. Don't worry. All right, false alarm. Put it through the apple eating then.
I don't like this.
Huh.
What was that?
I thought one of those drones that could come out of the water then. I was like, no.
Fucking hell. Albion's top secret project is an automated killing machine. And it looks like Cass is almost ready to launch. We have to get Themis out of his hands.
I'll prepare a briefing. Will we see you there, Hamish?
Pretty face, not risking, remember? But patch me in. You and me got some scheming to do, Bagley.
A lot of team meetings, isn't there?
I'll start the briefing whenever you're ready.
We've got to take a picture of the new crew now. I haven't taken a picture in a while.
Here's what we know about Nigel Cass. He's rolling out something called Project Themis. The lack of information on its own is worrisome. But what little we do know is Cass wishes to remove the human element from law enforcement.
We also know the partner is Titus, which is never good. Titus does other work with Albion. Nasty shit like autonomous weapons, human targeting algorithms.
So Titus is our best lead to fill in the blanks on the secret project, but their security is notoriously difficult to crack, so Hamish has proposed an intriguing solution.
Albion's been working on a new micro drone, something my contact told me about. That shit's not even in production yet, but if we get the plans, we can manufacture our own.
To bypass Titus security.
Exactly. We're weird as fuck. Supposed to do maintenance on Albion's other drones, but the smallness of it means they can slip in a place that nothing else can.
Well, there we have it. Our next step is to infiltrate the Albion drone manufacturing lab and get our hands on schematics.
And then you lot were a fun little guys to break in the Titus. Love it. Shoot you the location. Be careful. Albion doesn't like to share his toys.
There you go. This is quite cool. I don't know what temperature is going to be.
No idea. Probably still going to need to use that dude here, help me. My nose has stopped running after a while. Okay.